Assalamu alaikum, I am Nilkar Yasmin. Hello my dear students, how are you? I hope all of you are fit and fine. Welcome to my online class. Dear students, in your last class I gave you question number, what question 2 and 3 from chapter 10. Today I gave you question 4 and 5 from chapter 10. Okay, please take your science copy. Just note down today's CW. I repeat three times every question to help up your writing. Question number 4. What will happen to our life without information sharing? Question number 4. What will happen to our life without information sharing? Question number 4. What will happen to our life without information sharing? The answer is, information is a valuable asset. Information is a valuable asset. Information is a valuable asset. So, without sharing it, we may face many difficulties in our daily life. So, without sharing it, we may face many difficulties in our daily life. So, without sharing it, we may face many difficulties in our daily life, such as A. If we do not share any adverse weather forecast like cyclone or storm, flood, it may cause loss of personal or national assets. A. If we do not share any adverse weather forecast, if we do not share any adverse weather forecast like cyclone or storm. Any adverse weather forecast like cyclone or storm and flood. It may cause loss of personal or national assets. It may cause loss of personal or national assets. B. Without sharing, we will not be able to know our PEC result. C. Any discovery in the world will remain unknown to us if we do not share it. D. If there is any national events like book festival, sports or games events, etc. Without sharing it, people will not be able to know or participate. E. Information about any contagious disease like flu. E. Information about any contagious disease like flu. E. information about any contagious disease like flu. Going around the country will cause immense harm to leaves if we do not share. The students, please check question number 3, question number 4. I repeat it again. What will happen to our life without information sharing? The answer is, information is a valuable asset. So, without sharing, if we may face many difficulties in our daily life, such as A. If we do not share any adverse weather forecast like cyclone or storm, flood, it may cause loss of personal or national assets. B. Without sharing, we will not be able to know our PC result. C. Any discovery in the world will remain unknown to us if we do not share it. D. If there is any national events like book festival, sports or games events, etc., without sharing it, people will not be able to know or participate. E. Information about any contagious disease like flu going around the country will cause immense harm to leaves if we do not share. Now I discuss with you question number 5. Please note down. Question number 5. You want to share the information you collect with your friends who lives in Japan. What are the ways by which you can share the information with him? What type of technology will you need? You want to share the information you collect with your friend who lives in Japan. What are the ways by which you can share the information with him? What type of technology will you need? Here is two questions. You have to answer this. So the answer is, if I want to share the information I have collected with my friend who lives in Japan. I have the following ways to share it. A. I can share by exchanging letters, but it is a very old way which we do not use now. A. I can share by exchanging letters, but it is a very old way which we do not use now. B. I may communicate by telephone or mobile. B. I may communicate by telephone or mobile. B. I may communicate by telephone or mobile. C. I can send message through SMS or email. C. I can send message through SMS or email. C. I can send message through SMS or email. D. I can record through video and send it to him. D. I can record through video and send it to him. D. I can record through video and send it to him. E. I may also communicate by very popular social networking websites. I may also communicate by very popular social networking websites like Facebook or Twitter, etc. That technology that we need to exchange information at this modern age is information and communication technology. That technology that we need to exchange is information and communication technology. Which includes email, SMS, Facebook, Twitter, etc. Dear students, please check question number five. I repeat it again. Question number five. You want to share the information you collect with your friend who lives in Japan. What are the ways by which you can share the information with him? What type of technology will you need? The answer is, if I want to share the information I have collected with my friend who lives in Japan, I have the following ways to share it. A. I can share by exchanging letters, but it is a very old way which we do not use now. B. I may communicate by telephone or mobile. C. I can send messages through SMS or email. D. I can record through video and send it to him. E. I may also communicate by very popular social networking websites like Facebook or Twitter, etc. That technology that we need to exchange information at this modern age is information and communication technology, which includes email, SMS, Facebook, Twitter, etc. Okay, my dear students, no more today. Please note down today's homework. Plan question answer 4 and 5 from chapter 10. Today's homework, plan question answer 4 and 5 from chapter 10. Okay. So, if you have any inquiry, please contact with me. Thank you.